Hello there, I'm Jack from Western Place. Today with Western Place we're playing Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. Oh yeah, let's boot up the game and get started.
Activision presents a smashing blast from the past. Developed by Vicarious Visions. It's Crash Bandicoot.
Let's get started. I'll be playing Crash 1, 2, and 3 in this video. A little bit of each of them, I guess. Let's go for the new game for Crash 1, Crash Bandicoot 1. Okay, so I'm gonna game well over at the save slot. Where is it? Let's disable auto save. I think that's what I told it to do. Okay, we got this.
We haven't determined the cause of past failures.
Moron! This bandicoot will be my general. He will lead my Cortex commandos to world domination. This time, I shall reign triumphant. We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex.
Dr. Cortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do.
Failure again. Capture him. Prepare the female bandicoot.
Okay, let's get started, I guess. I'm not really good at Crash games. I've never been in a Crash game before, so don't expect anything fancy. There we go. So nervous. I don't want to epically fail. I shouldn't have done that. Now I can't get this box in here. Shoot. Okay. I'm using the Pro Controller right now, so if you're in case you don't know what controller I'm using. Even though it said to be on the Nintendo Switch tile screen or whatever, it showed the Pro Controller. But just to specify that I'm using the Pro Controller, and not the Joy-Cons or anything like that. Got another, I don't even know what these are called, the tiki thing, I can't remember what it's called, I have to look it up, I'll put text over it right now, just telling you, what it's called. I think I got the gold ranked ones, which is the second phase via two of them. And these are Wumpa Fruit, I believe, so that's pretty cool. Wumpa Fruit are nice. I think you get a gem if you break all the boxes, but I already messed it up because of the one I didn't get and stuff like that. Yeah, checkpoint. Yeah. I just want to can wear like a mask and I could be like a Starman. Sorry, Turtle. Sorry, Turtle. I forgot to jump. I didn't see the pit there. I died while being invincible. Shoot. Lost my... to the tiki guy. Tiki head. I'll call it tiki head for the time being. I meant to jump, not spin. I'm epically failing. Left or let's go right. Are you kidding me? I used the D-pad on that section. It's more accurate than the control stick because it's so sensitive for the control stick. Shoot, I forgot to spin. I meant to spin, but I was already too late. I ran into it. Come on, Turtle. Sucks. Are you kidding? What? Are you kidding me? I died there. I can't make it to the first level. I meant to jump. Dead on my last life. I can do this. Shoot, I meant to jump on and spin. Are you kidding me? I meant to... Game over. Wow. I'm epically failing. Hell, this is a fresh start at least. On this. died there, shoot. Are you kidding me? What the heck? Oh, what the heck? I'm not jumping far enough for family. That sucks. Missed that box back there. I don't want to get it, honestly. I just want to try and complete the level. Are you kidding me? What the heck? Can I not be the first level of this game? Am I always that bad at crash games? Seriously, that's dumb. There's also many Lumber Fruits. Let's go left for once. Spare that turtle's alive. Missed 10 boxes, it looks like. It's 39 out of 49. I think the left path was easier than the right path. I missed 10 boxes. Yeah, okay, whatever. Okay, I think I saved. this. Yep, okay, the skunks are just gonna fall in the pit apparently, okay. Like Coco Head do, I forget. Don't fall in the pit. Don't fall in the pit. You got this. Checkpoint though. Nice. Oh, I'm trying to summon a box apparently. Checkpoint soon. I don't mess with that TNT. Can I get a checkpoint, please? I have to be really careful. Checkpoint. Bonus, okay. Easy bonus. If I could take a hit, that'd be great. Oh, he's still going back here. Sucks. I tried to spin. Are you freaking kidding me? This sucks. What the heck? I'm just trying to spin and get close to you. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Epic fail, I shouldn't have gone that time. first we got then. So the level, awesome. Some box, okay. Kidding me, this sucks. Oh, come on, it's not that hard. Thank you. Why did I do that? I kind of knew that would crush me. I still like to try the level. I barely started that level. Okay. Seriously? Okay. I took that monkey to town. Take a checkpoint, please. Hard. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be one of these holes. Gonna enjoy this. No. Why? I'll give it 2 more attempts. Now I'm switching games to Crash 2. Switchback, shoot. Okay. One crash. Work with me here, buddy. It's my second to last attempt. Checkpoint, yes. Okay, one last attempt. You need that to get the tiki guy. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. There we go. Figured it out. I spin it in midair. That way, when I landed on it, I landed on the boardwalk, whatever you call it. I beat it and spin it out of the way. I spin it away. Spun away. I don't know. However you want to say it. Hey, stop that. It doesn't hurt me, but like I'm trying to spin on it, but I don't think it would spin. Hey! One more attempt. I think this is the last one now. Shoot. Okay. I'm switching games now. I had a good run there. I beat like 3 levels, so that was cool. Now under Crash Bandicoot 2.
Crystals, of course. No!
But Dr. Cortex, to reach full power, we need not only your master crystal, but also the remaining 25 slave crystals from the surface. How do you expect to retrieve them when we don't have any Earthbound operatives left?
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of the situation? If we don't have any friends left on the surface, then we'll need to find an enemy.
Crash! 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 My battery is fried! Make yourself useful, big brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
Okay, I think that the original Crash Bandicoot 2, this was like a demo level before you, if you waited past the loading screen, whatever, the title screen when it finished loading, I think this was a demo level you could give to get a tiki guy and some boxes and Wumpa fruit, so yeah, I could be wrong on that, but I think that's what I remember. Immediately lost it. Wow. Okay.
Isn't Crash Bandicoot. Welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I'd rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
I believe his name is Nitro. I could be wrong on that. I'm not really good with this, with like Crash characters and the names and stuff. But this is level 1, right? Let's just start with this level. There. Music's pretty cool, actually. It's very calming and relaxing, in my opinion. At least for this level. I can't speak for the other levels, though. I didn't mean to fall. Shoot. We got this. I have faith in myself that I can beat this level. So every 100 Wumpa for you collect, you get a 1 up or whatever, extra life. So that's the case, 10 more Wumpa for you and get an extra life. We got this. Hits of 101 per food, you get like extra life. Hey, checkpoint. Should put two together. Don't spin in the spiky turtle shell. And turtle. Jeez. Almost got hit there, jeez. I didn't see the pit there, shoot. Got this, we can do this still. Spend, are you kidding me? Seriously, this is stupid. I spun, but I didn't register apparently or something. There's a checkpoint coming up soon. Go left, I guess. A checkpoint, yay. If you're going for the gem, then you can't pick any boxes. Just do what I did and jump on this block right here and we'll pick the box. Or something, yeah. That was a crystal down here. Okay. You came here. I got out of it, nice. Do that well. That's funny. It's kind of satisfying, but that's hurting crash. Nice. Okay, let's continue on to the second level. Snow Go. Nitro, don't touch the nitro because it'll automatically explode, but the TNT gives you the 3-second countdown, so you can run away from it. I jumped over that second one, but whatever. extra life. Awesome. First I've ever gotten. Except for the nitro. Once I get game over, I'll switch to the Crash 3, and I'll end the video there, I guess, after I'm gonna play Crash 3 for a little bit. And then my last wife. Set the software, close it, and come back in. Yeah.
Activision presents a smashing blast from the past. Developed by Vicarious Visions.
Time to play Crash 3.
Uka Uka is free? No, it cannot be. Evil, great evil has come.
None have dared fail the great Uka Uka even once. But you, Cortex, you have failed me twice.
Great Uka Uka. It was that infernal bandicoot.
From deep inside my gentle prison, I sent you simple instructions to follow. But you lost the gems, you lost the crystals, and I have lost my patience. There is now no other power source left on this planet.
I know we've had a few unfortunate setbacks
and failed. But since your bumbling has managed to set me free, I am feeling generous. There is still a way to amass the power needed to enslave this miserable planet. And this time, the great Uka Uka will make sure that you do it right.
After many eons, my evil twin brother, Uka Uka, has been freed from his underground prison. Long ago, I locked him there to protect the world from his malice. Now, free once again, he must be stopped. Children, Uka Uka and Cortex plan to use this time-twisting machine to gather crystals that lay scattered across time. I have brought you here to recover the crystals before they do. To open the time portal, simply stand on a button and then jump into the portal. Good luck.
So that's a fairly long cutscene. I thought it was, but maybe I'm just crazy. Let's see what we got here. Sector Coco. Join your adventure show. We can, yeah. That's the artist, so we could go. So we can play as Coco in this game. That's kind of cool. I guess we go the one that's not an electric fence behind it. Looks like tiny. Interesting. This'll be fun.
Crash, crash, crash. Why must you always muck in my mud? Oh, look. I have a mask helping me, too. We will find out which one is more powerful soon enough.
Music is this? I don't even know. The spin. Music and the enemies and this and that. I'm not even sure what it is. Where'd the goat? Yeah. unfortunate. Okay, we got this. Just gotta believe. I got time to buy the time. Seven boxes, okay. Oh, look, we got all seven boxes, yay. I got checkpoints, so that's good. Some sick there. Just spin. There we go. The crystal, awesome. I think we beat the level. Village, okay. Try one more level. Under pressure. Okay. No, it's underwater level. This is gonna be fun. Not really. Let's get started. I'll try to break all the boxes. That's my goal. Break all the boxes. That sucks. crap. Keep moving, Crash. Ah, shoot. This is not gonna be fun. Let's go back for the box I missed or whatever. It's dangerous close to that shark. Dangerously close. I got this though. As soon as I say that, I die. This is a hard level. Well, it shouldn't be too hard if you take your time. Let's just hope I can beat it. So okay, let's go. It sucks. Then my second to last wife. Sucks. I hate this level. Oh my gosh. We can still do this soon, unless my last wife. The first time I came this far, this is the first I've ever gotten. Thank you, this checkpoint, nice. Music's kind of relaxing though, if you think about it. Crash, swim better. Swim. There we go, nice. Just to fear, I didn't even know that. Wow. Say torpedoes. Go. That's unfortunate. if I can shake all the boxes. There's a hidden box under that coil. Another hidden box, huh? Ghost and the wife, ex-wife. So we can't keep it with us, I guess. We got checkpoint A. We got this. I'm doing it. Yeah. Go down, Crash, go down. Why shoot, I didn't pay attention to that. So long as we keep on moving, we'll be good. I didn't mean to spin in that crap. Yeah, that sucks. I don't know when we try the level, I'm just quitting. I'm just kidding, it's whatever, I'm just quitting. I'm not angry. I'm not too angry, I should say. So yeah, so this has been the My Steam Plays video. In the next Steam Plays video, we're going to be playing Smash Ultimate. If my memory serves me correct. So yeah, it's been Draco again. I'm the team saying goodbye. I hope to see you guys in my next Steam Plays video.